welcome to another video. In this video, I'm going to see how we can set up an Airtel 4G MiFi. So this is the MiFi now, empty 4G MiFi. This is the colon for this thing. So we are going to open it now. This is the 4G MiFi. So we are going to open it. So let's open it now. As you can see, this is the battery, the MiFi. So this is the back end of the MiFi. You can see the SIM compartment. You can see the SIM compartment as well as the password. This is default. Here you can see the WiFi key. So now we're going to insert the SIM. It's a big SIM, so I'm going to insert the SIM now. So this is how we insert the SIM. We've inserted the SIM. Battery is a 3000 mAh battery. It's a bit on the large side, 3000 mAh. So insert the battery. So this is the charging. This is the charging port. This way you can reset it. And this is the power button where you can on it. So first of all, let's just see how it can be charged. So you can use it to charge it your laptop. And you can use. So we have a power bank here. Which you can use to charge it. So we're going to plug it now to see. As you can see, the battery indicator is now on. That's to show that it's charging. It has to show it's charging, so that's the battery indicator. I call it charge it directly to power your power source, which directly from the cord. So we're going to head over now and put on the MiFi. So this is the power button. So I'm going to put it on now. So it is now on. I see the it on the Airtel 4G. It is now on. You can see the battery indicator is there, the Wi-Fi button is there, the battery network strength is there, and you have the level of data balance. The data balance is there. Going to head over and see the battery strength and the network strength. So in the next part of this video now, we're going to set it up on any device and let us see how we're going to do that. So that's the next stage of this video. We're going to set it up on a device. So let us head over to the next stage of this video. So this is our system now. You can see the 4G. The Airtel 4G MiFi, yeah. So we're going to enter the password. We're going to enter now the Wi-Fi key. It's at the back of the Wi-Fi itself. You see it at the back.
So it's not officially, it's not connected, not officially connected. It's not officially connected. So let us head over and explore how to log in to the Airtel. So I'm going here to access this. I'm going to access the dashboard. I'm going to enter a dashboard. It's 192.168.0.1. Press enter. As you can see, the dashboard is now up. You can see the network strength here. You can see the network strength, 4G. You can see the battery level, that's 70%. And you can see number of persons that are connected to the router. This is just one person. So let's explore the dashboard a bit. This is the balance checker. So you just enter me and login. So both are admin. Those are the default. So this is where you touch your data balance. So it's better, let us enter the code here. Let's check the user information here. Admin, this is it. SMS. So this is it. You can see the, you can check the SMS in the same year. So under settings, we have settings, yeah, settings here. These are not really of much importance. You can be probably check the device traffic, manual network, network device traffic, traffic statistics, statistics, just like that. These are the technical aspect of the Wi-Fi. IP management here, and you can tell you number connected devices. You can see and number just one device that is connected, and internet connection is automatic, manual network. So that's it. And there is the Airtel set care. So that's it. That's basically how you can set up Airtel Wi-Fi router. It's listed as wireless router here. So that's it. So thank you for watching. See you in the next video.